Welcome back to Fourth Valley TV. We're down in Stirling City Centre, visiting the Made in Stirling shop just to grab a quick chat with Paul McDonald. Okay, thanks very much for joining us, Paul. Maybe you can tell us a bit about the project.
Yeah, I'm Paul McDonald. I'm lead art curator for the Made in Stirling project. It's basically just a collective group of artists and local craftspeople who have set up a project to set up a shop and what was otherwise an empty space in Stirling City Centre. We're running it ourselves and we're trying to rotate and bring showcase as many artists as possible from the local area selling their goods, and it's basically like a pop-up shop. So it's at the moment targeted for 3 months, but we'll hopefully be able to extend that as time goes on.
No bother. And hour-wise, how often are you open? Are you open 7 days?
7 days a week. We're open late on a Thursday till 8 o'clock, and it's 10 o'clock till 5 o'clock most days, apart from a Saturday when we're open till 6, a little bit later as well. So.
Brilliant. Okay, thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you very much.